I started at Haldor Topsoe as an operator 10 years ago and got a lot of experience in the production. And then I became a team leader, and now I'm a production coordinator, where I mainly helps my department managers in maintaining the daily operation. I really like when you work at Haldor Topsoe, there's a really short way from idea to action. If, for instance, a colleague or myself has an idea that can help the production go even faster, better, more safely, there's a really short way from the idea has been created to the implementation is done. I think it's really good that a big company as Haldor Topsoe really listens to the people that are working in the production. The reason that I am here today as a coordinator is because people believed in me, and we have an atmosphere in Haldor Topsoe where you back each other up and help each other to develop your skills. The way I see it, my managers and the person who had this job before me maybe had a plan about building me up to be a production coordinator. So when my previous coordinator got another job, I could just easily take over. I really want to recommend new employees at Haldor Topsoe to do their best and to raise your hand and say if you want to be in a project, if you have some interest, if you have some ideas, then you can go as far as you want.